poison, I see, hath been his timeless end. Oh, churl, drunk all and left no friendly drop. Oh, happy dagger, this is thy sheath. There, rust, and let me die.
The door slammed shut. Please wait a minute. I'll find the spare key.
Hi, I'm Dreyer Crowley. I'm holding a ball tonight. Your talent shouldn't be wasted. All the guests are already
Mr. Crowley, thank you for
we
your
generous offer,
but...
We can't waste another minute. I have a little
for
gift for you.
He Take. Went to get pieces of scenery for the next show. Dear Franz. You won't believe it, but fortune smiled on us. We've been invited to perform at the ball at Dreyer Crowley's estate. I have to go now, or we won't be able to prepare everything on time. We'll be waiting for you at the estate. Lots of love. Your Beatrice.
It's a pretty long drive to my estate. Would you mind passing the time by having a glass or two? Let's drink to your talent, young lady.
Mr. Crowley invited us to perform at the ball. What luck! I need to hurry to the estate. too noisy in the estate. Nobody will hear me.
Welcome. My name. The ball will begin soon.
I'm also a longtime friend. You must be looking for your fiancé. He put in a word for you. And I was just about to go upstairs when I suddenly... And please, think of something to help me. My... Your fiancé is probably tired. And here, take it. Oh, this family.
Hi, I'm Augustin. I'm in only noble gentlemen are allowed.
Crowleys had always been prosperous and famous. Dreyer's father, Martin, was a... At one point, Martin Crowley started gambling. His favorite was a game of cards. In just 1 year, Dreyer's mother, Annabel, was fond of her son. Two strangers were waiting for Martin in the heart. His boy was Dreyer, grew up and surprised the city with his outstanding achievements.
Franz. Oh, look at you. Your acting skills can impress anyone.
Where's Beatrice?
She's here. I need her loving heart. It's the price I pay to be with great and beautiful Fortuna. I could easily kill you, but gambling is a weakness of mine. Let's find out whose side Fortuna is on today. The wager will be Beatrice. If you win, you'll have a chance to see her one last time. You must get a 6 on each die.
Oh, you lovebirds are so stupid. Your feelings cloud your judgment and bring out your reckless side. Franz has already made it to Dreyer's trap. Maybe now is exactly the moment your love gambles away your soul to Dreyer.
The wager will be Beatrice. If you win, you'll have a chance to see her one last time. You must get a 6 on each die. fool! You've just lost your lover's soul. You were completely safe until this very moment. I wasn't able to take the soul unless one of you agreed to gamble on it and lost. Now, Beatrice is mine, and you, I don't need you anymore.
No! Stop it!
From now on, Beatrice, you are just one more card in my collection. A new, obedient puppet.
Is there anything I can do for you, Mr. Crowley?
Get this chap to the wine cellar. Don't forget the cuffs. Other servants will help you. Meanwhile, I'll sacrifice this pretty lady in the name of Fortuna. My infinite luck awaits me. You were my backup plan in case something happens to Beatrice. But seriously, Franz, you're causing way too many problems, and I don't have time for that. Not only have you gambled away your beloved soul, but also linked your own one to this card. Look, I'll tear it, and your life is over.
No!
Too much trouble, darling, and I'm losing my temper. This will settle you. Ah, much better. Oh, the sweet sense of control, all thanks to this card. I hope you've learned your lesson. Now, I'll go and get the ritual paraphernalia. Play nice while I'm gone.
You little thief! You'll pay for this!
Hey! Sir! Right here! Help me!
Hey, are you all right, sir? I'm Gilbert, Mr. Crowley's gardener. I've been serving this family for so long. When Dreyer lost his parents, he became a completely different person. Something or someone had changed him. A kind and caring boy had turned into... I did try to talk some sense into this new Dreyer, but he wouldn't listen. I can't help thinking that there was something I could have done to prevent him from spiraling out of control. There must be a way to bring kind Dreyer back. I feel you're a good man, so I'll help you. Here, I believe you need it. Oh, thank God! Don't waste another...
Dreyer hid.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Thanks. What would I do without you? Dreyer will be back soon. We'd better get away from this place. Listen, sir. Mr. Crowley kidnapped me. He was going to sacrifice me in the name of some spirit. Please believe me.
Calm down, madam. I'll help you. This way, please.
Something's wrong.
This road won't get us to the city. I bet this gendarme is a good friend of Dreyer's. He wasn't even going to help us. I'll distract him. You jump out of the carriage. Now!
Hi, I'm Ernesto. Oh, of course. Of course you can. Are you hungry, dear?
Ugh. I've just remembered how I know you. You are the actress from our local theater, right? I've made it to your performance once. You did great. I think I saw Franz running into the thicket. This forest is easy to get lost in and get into trouble. Luckily, I know every nook and cranny and can be your guide. I'll be waiting outside. Here, take this. You never know what can come in handy. You ride this horse, and I'll ride the other one. Let's go.
Ernesto, my loyal servant. You did wonderfully, as usual. Bravo!
The clock is ticking, Dreyer. I hope you found a quality heart. Otherwise, I'll end your pathetic existence.
Ernesto, you've heard her. We need to hurry. Check her. This pretty one has stolen the card.
stupid girl. Mr. Crowley will be deeply disappointed at her death. The good news is I don't need you anymore. Goodbye, Romeo.
The diary says Crowley sacrifices these poor girls at the building in the city square. But wait, where's the next page? No, no, no! Which building was Ernesto talking about?
Is he hiding you, Beatrice?
The time of the ritual is nigh. This whole Franz to the rescue thing only whets my appetite. I bet he's making one more pathetic attempt to save you at this exact moment. Well, there are some finishing touches I need to make before the ritual. You behave yourself. Be back in a minute.
Thank you.
Franz! Right here, on the roof. Please look up, please!
Thank you. Ring all you can, darling. This Beatrice is trying to escape her fate play is so amusing. The momentous hour has come. Soon, you'll meet the great Fortuna, and we'll find out for whom the bell tolls. We have one more viewer. Great. Do you, Franz, agree that life is a play? Both of you must realize the importance of a role choice. You either have power, or someone has power over you. I've chosen the first option, so everyone else is just a soulless vessel. Puppets without any purpose to their existence. The cards in my deck.
Beatrice, Franz. That was magnificent. Congratulations. Franz, you helped me with my shoe situation. Now it's time for me to keep my promise. Meet me at my theater, both of you.
Everything is going to be great. I know it.
Never take it off. A part of me will always be by your side.